And that on top of it, that'll get going quick.
Get that first.
So, are you putting the pop back in, Henry?
Yeah.
I'm doing right now.
As snow falls onto Ironwood Farms, the fire in the cart's boiler is put out, and the hydro test for the cart begins. Henry connects the cart's water tank to the pump, then the pump to the boiler.
Fun.
That's what I'm working on.
Then he removes the pop valve and replaces it with a plug.
We got water. Probably nice warm water too.
Could be. Not too bad.
Snow has thinned.
I think this is the same cloud that passed over our apartment.
Oh, she bouncing, boys.
When the boiler PSI hits 225, the boiler is inspected. When Scotty approves, the pump is disconnected, and the fire is lit once again.
There is no telling what Scotty would do, all right?
This is the safety valve test tank that came out of the Santa Fe back shops here in Albuquerque.
Oh, wow.
It's like half an inch thick. It's ridiculously heavy.
The air compressor will be connected to the air tank, so it's under load during the test.
Yeah.
Who will win?
My weight won.
You chose the correct wrench.
God damn it.
Look what you've done.
Eventually, the cart has enough boiler pressure to begin the test.
Oh,
One.
I have learned so much about the other voices.